today we're going to be working with Quinny, who is going to use the Melissa and Doug created by me favorite things paint set. And Quinny, do you like to color and paint?
Yes.
Yeah. Is it your favorite thing to do? Are you excited for Melissa and Doug?
Yeah.
You like Melissa and Doug's stuff, don't you?
Yeah.
Okay, let's look at the back of the box. On the back of the box, it says that we're going to express ourselves and our unique personal touches to make original crafts inspired by you and your imagination. I know. Super excited. Okay. So, we're going to open the box and we're going to see what's inside. And we're going to see what it is that we want to paint today. What do you think? Okay. All right. So, we got the box open. Let's see what's in there. Can you open it? No, you need help with the flower?
Yeah. Ah, there we go.
Got it. Okay, let's see the flower.
And then those two are in something.
So it looks like they're little jewelry boxes. What's this one? This one's a butterfly. Oh, this is a little piggy bank. Butterfly bank.
Can we paint them?
Yeah, you're going to paint them.
We have to get them out of this bank.
We will.
This is the only one that's not in.
And a wrapper. I know. Probably because these two look like they have lids and the plastic helps to keep the lids on. What else is in the box?
What are these? I'm just gonna pick up the stickers first.
Stickers?
Did I do this?
You excited? Yeah, you gonna do the butterfly?
No, I'm not.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna do all.
All of them? Which one are you gonna do first?
Butterfly.
Butterfly? All right. Okay, so we have all of our stuff and we're ready to go. We have our stickers right here. We have these cool stickers.
Could we open these?
Yep, and we have our paintbrushes and our glitter pens. And Quinn has decided she wants to paint the butterfly bank first, right? Oh, I love it, it's perfect. Okay, put it on. Back of the box, it has suggestions. You can do different dots and doodles and outlines and patterns and spirals and stripes. And you can play with the color.
Yeah.
Yeah. More paint equals more deeper color.
I don't have to follow these. I don't have to follow them.
You don't.
You can paint the inside if you want.
You can.
To me,
Melissa and Doug always has good stuff. Melissa and Doug is the name of the company that made this toy. And they always have fun stuff.
Like not this.
No, you don't think this is fun?
I do.
You do.
But getting clothes on is not fun.
Getting clothes on is not fun? Side?
Yeah, because it's only going to show that way.
Well, if you put it up on your dresser.
Mama, I just want to let this part dry off, and then I'm going to do the other side.
Okay.
Now I'm going to do this. This.
Now you want to do the heart?
Could you get it off?
Okay, let's open it up and do the heart. We finished our flower. And we're letting the flower and the heart dry. And butterfly is just about dry, and we're going to put some stickers on the butterfly.
And I'm going to feel it.
You want to feel it?
Okay. Ooh.
Isn't that neat?
Good. I like good. I like your painting.
Aww.
Thank you. Put some on the ice, too. His eyes could be those.
These stickers too.
You can touch them, but don't take them off of me.
Mm-hmm. I think Quinny did a great job.
I wrote this one in there.
That's okay.
It's still gonna stick.
Hold it up so we can see it. Yeah.
Ooh. It always say I can't see.
Yeah.
Now I'm gonna do the heart. Is the heart dry?
Mm-hmm. Is it dry? No.
I feel it.
No, it's a little wet still. Maybe we'll wait for them to dry and then we'll put stickers on. Maybe some glitter pens.
Oh.
You gotta squeeze the pen. Oh, okay. And then the glitter comes out. Yeah. So what color glitter? We have purple glitter. We have silver glitter.
That's not silver.
And we have white, but it's not glitter.
I could still use it. It's cool.
Mm, that looks really pretty.
Mama, The white is glue.
The white is glue?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you might be right about that. No instructions.
Ooh.
Let's see it. Oh, wow.
Wow.
It's very, very sparkly. You're done with it? You don't want to do the other side?
Yeah, and what?
We gotta let it dry a little bit. Okay, how about we let our stuff dry and then we'll come back to it and see where we are, okay?
This is what it looks like.
We finished the project of the Melissa and Doug created by me favorite things. And it was created by, not by me, but by Quinn. Good job. And we're gonna take a look at the final projects. Yep, so we're gonna hold it up and look at it.
And then we're gonna open it.
And let's open it. Oh my goodness.
And
spectacular.
Yeah.
Oh. Still a little bit wet. I'm gonna do it. Still a little wet, but it's okay. Beautiful job. And then the butterfly. It's pretty, it sparkles. And then it sparkles on this side too, and it's a little bank. So what'd you think, Quinny? Did you have fun doing this?
Yes.
Yes, did you like it?
Yeah, I liked my hair.
You did work really hard and you did a great job. All right, what do you say to your friends?
Bye. Please subscribe.